there. I just need to find clarification on it. Go ahead.
Did you do the trade
before?
Yeah.
So what have we got? Okay.
There's some grass there. Total nest. Lots of eggs.
Sets of eggs. Don't quite understand this one.
That's fine, yeah.
Don't quite understand.
Oh, that one. Yeah, that's a confused one. So, one set of eggs is an egg here and an egg here and an egg here.
Oh,
and
so
you count up how many sets.
Right,
so, like, if say you've got 3 eggs here, 4 eggs here, and 5 eggs here, you've got 3 sets in total. Because you've got. Three
all right. So you one. Just okay.
Basically,
so
you count the one. Count the one where you've got the least number.
The least, yeah, got it. Yeah.
But all right. They could be on any bird in any nest. Just okay. One in each habitat. Is.
Definitely want to keep that. That's a good bird.
That's what you want to hear, isn't
all right,
it?
Then.
It's going to be that kind of game.
Yep.
Yeah. I've got a good bird. he's got the crane.
He's got an even better bird.
No, the one that gives you two food. The yeah, crow that gives you the well, raven yeah. That gives you yeah. Two food.
Unlucky guys.
I've
got a nice bird. It's not broken. It's just a nice bird.
Okay. Did you re-roll that feeder?
No.
I'll re-roll it.
Guys, I want to apologise now. I'm sorry.
All right, so I think we'll kick two.
We're fighting for the second place then.
So that means so we start. So. So I'm taking three food, aren't I? So we'll have slug. Oh, I've got to discard one of these first of all. Alright, let's discard that.
Well played. Right. What did you do your first round? So I'm going to play her. So by putting one here,
Are we
giving a rat and playing that one? Cooper's Hawk, yeah.
When you for your food, there have to be three different foods.
Oh, they do, don't they? Yeah, that's a shame.
I know, right?
That's a shame. They do,
as annoying as that is.
Yeah, I know.
It does ruin a lot of a lot of openings.
Who's first?
Me. I was
saying, sure. And then my last?
I think so.
Okay.
Right. I opened the blue jay.
Oh, you may cash in.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna play it. So I'm gonna back up for one slug.
I'm gonna take food. So I'll take a fish. And then I'll take a seed with that.
I'm going to take birds. Thank you. This guy's got a Wingspan YouTube channel.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's called Paul.
Yeah.
It's called Paul.
Yeah.
Evan,
please. Okay, I'm going to play the Franklin's card. Sorry. I feel like I need this after my first
game. Oh, that is a nice bird, isn't it?
It's
a
nice bird.
Whoa, yeah.
Cool, so now what we need to do is just like distract him as much as we can.
Like, I don't think that's going to work.
No?
I don't think it's going to work, not with birds like that. Doesn't matter what we do. Right, so let's play a bird. I'll play a ruby-throated hummingbird. Orange cherry. Starnest as well.
Yeah. Perfect for those inner realms. Yeah. Play two, and I'm just going for one.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I was thinking. I'm done
okay,
thinking.
On my Cooper's Hawk.
Okay, I'm gonna.
You can't use that ability.
Take food.
Oh,
so, we'll have that.
When I drew a board, that was the
other. I'm gonna have another slug.
I will have three now.
Okay. We'll go.
Yeah. I was planning to play bird, but I've changed my mind.
So I'm going to lay eggs.
I want to play food. No, that's not good as well.
Yeah, so we'll have two eggs.
They're all bad actually.
So yeah, I think I'll do this. Get some food.
I'll take a fish as well.
And I'll give a cost as a worm. I'm going to play this. We just gain all worm that's in the bird feeder there.
Oh, here we go.
I'm very unhappy about
this. Oh, wow, that hurts.
Oh, you got that. Oh, dear.
Baiting us with the hooded worm.
I'm up against it.
Oh, yeah.
I'm up against it. I'm up against it. Yeah.
Okay. I'll play the kingfisher. Cherry and the fish. So when another player plays a wetland bird, I get a fish.
Yeah, that's a nice. That's another nice bird, you know. Right. So now I'm gonna play a bird.
Play
Raven's
active.
Raven active. Egg for him.
Okay. Time for me to get some food.
I will.
Do not like what's in there. You don't have a choice.
When?
You want to cross up in here? Alright. Now re-roll everything. What do we not want? Or what do you want? Dead line there, rat. Rat. It's a rat. It's a rat. Thank you very much. Then I come here, look at a card from the top of the deck, less than 75, top, otherwise discard. Hunting. 28. Unsuccessful. Okay, I have two left.
Yeah, I've got some birds. So I guess it's got to be this one.
I'll skip that one and discard an egg.
The Raven engine kicks into gear.
Okay, we're going to play birds again. I'm going to play. So this is last turn, isn't it?
Last turn.
Could pip you there, but. I could.
And then mush those two together.
Is it worth
and make it?
It
look like a rat.
I think I might. I mean, I really need to get this going. So, you know.
I am going to.
No, actually, I do a garbage. Yeah, I do.
I want to draw a card.
So I've got nothing to pick up birds, so I need to get that going. I absolutely do. So.
And I'm going to
do that.
Yeah. So he might mention me on his channel. So I won because.
I'll take my fish then.
So we'll have. I'm going to pay two for a rat.
Nice.
I've got two left.
We've got one on our table.
Congratulations for the win.
We've got one. Yeah. Oh, that's fair, isn't it? We all share it. That's
friendly.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's friendly. Nice. Play.
There we go. Real tight.
Yeah.
Right. Any rounds?
Okay, well I'm definitely going for birds, so I'm going to ditch an egg to draw two birds. So what birds deck. It's less than 75 centimetres. Yes, less than 75 centimetres.
Tuck it.
It's
a round. It's perfect round.
saw that one. Let me shuffle.
Okie dokie. Time to get the rim and engine into action. So I'm going to come to the eggs. Have you got the clarity in FTX? No. Okay. So I'm going to lay one over there and one over there. Come here, discard your head from there. And I want to get two of these. And that's my turn. That's the end of the round, I think.
Yeah, I'm going
eggs.
Sorry.
Alright.
I'm done. I'm going eggs. So I take three eggs. Whoa.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I'll go first, so I can have a reroll for that, can't I?
Okay, that's it. You are the first.
Let's have a brain.
Which food do you want?
This
hummingbird.
I know. I'll take a fish, please.
Fish? I'll take a berry.
Oh, now it's my turn.
That's my turn. Yeah, you're up. Yeah.
I'll play this guy.
John has managed to get a target in his next sense to drop up on us. So I will do exactly the same. Two eggs. So I'm going to lay one here, one here. Come over here.
Just play a bird.
Just start an egg from
this boy. So we've got to ditch an egg.
To gain a
pay one
from the supply.
Great.
Not in the slightest. Reroll for the second one. I'll take a seed, and then I'll take another seed.
Get some food.
What food do you want?
Yeah, I'll have a reroll. Brought that one down? So I'll have a grain. Lay an egg on any bird.
You could take two food there.
Sorry?
You take two foods. Did you only take one?
Oh, I only took one, yeah. Thank you.
That's alright.
Yeah.
So I'm going to play a bird, so I'm going to give one head cost.
Let's have a slug.
And then I'm going to give the food cost, which is the cherry.
I took that egg, didn't I? Did I take that egg?
Square.
Oh, okay. I think I did.
I don't think you did.
I don't think you did. All right. I'm going to slug.
Yeah, no, I think that sounds right.
Look at
thank you. I have a very niche situation.
I look forward to seeing it.
It's risky though, and okay. If it doesn't pay off, then I'll look like an idiot, so I'll watch it. But I'll tell you about it later. Listen,
suckers, an egg. I don't have any worms, so that's my worm.
I'm just asking how many eggs you got in cup nets.
Oh,
it's birds, isn't it?
It's the
oh,
number of
oh, right,
of
he's got that.
Number of birds.
Yeah. So you got two.
Well, you got three.
I got three. So I'm probably all right for second place.
Then I'm going to repeat my score.
Just got that down there.
Colin, I'll not do that, sorry. Just put your egg back, John.
Yeah.
Because I haven't got any bird to play, so I'm going to draw a bird. I'm going to take that one.
No, I'm going to take birds.
Which is going to
so I'll ditch an egg to draw two. I don't really like the look of any of those. No, I need something good to beat you two.
I'm not sure I'm in contention. I'm just
here. Oh, you will be with that.
Yeah, with your raven.
Yeah.
It's not bad. It's not bad.
I think I prefer the gold.
Yeah.
So look at the.
It's a matter of taste.
Is that under? This is under. That's 46. So that goes.
Hey,
that goes
up. Yeah. Please, yeah.
So you're up.
I'll have a worm, please. Thank you.
Good choice.
So. My very niche situation.
You're gonna block it in, yeah. I was gonna say,
Oh my god.
I'm not actually playing this right now because I don't know how this would work.
Oh, to copy the.
If I was to copy this guy.
Yeah, you can't. So you can't.
Can you not?
No.
Really?
Because it doesn't take the power of this. It just lets you do whatever this does
twice.
Yeah. So this goes. I'm going to copy this. Is this the rightmost? No, it's
you
not.
You don't. But you want to be copying that, don't you?
Yeah.
Right, she
I'm
wants
sorry.
To move. She wants
yeah,
to have
yours
fun.
Was, it was
the,
oh.
Basically,
move the two birds around.
What I wanted to do was
yeah.
to move these
them
guys
both,
down.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you wouldn't get a fish.
I mean, if you're repeating that, you don't need to do anything else.
Yeah. All right. Well, you all know what I've got now, so
yeah.
That's fine. But I will lay some eggs.
The cat's out of the bag.
Yeah, it's like, well, the cat bird is
the cat bird, yeah, oh, that wasn't even intentional.
And then I will
and I come here,
that down.
The big dark flower, which is discard one egg.
And I will discard.
To gain
yeah.
a green and a green.
I'll need
then I'll come over here, discard one egg from here. The grain,
eggs,
the worm, and what do I want?
Three.
Start there.
An egg, and then discard.
That's my card.
You can take bets on how many.
Oh god, yeah. It's going to be a lot. I would say about 10, 12, something like that.
I'm going to go with like 20.
Well, how many? I had 20 something. It's like 28 top cards in game one, something like that.
Did you actually?
Yeah. One to one bird?
No, well, no. I had four birds. I had four birds in the wetlands.
Yeah.
But they were spread out.
All right. Oh, actually, this is pretty good.
20 under one bird is.
Right, let's play a bird.
That's your expansion territory.
Where's the flamingo?
Yeah.
So we go there. I didn't see that you may cash it. That changes things, doesn't it?
You may cash it.
Yeah, so we pay an egg. We pay one slug. Sure,
thank you.
Enjoy your fish.
Oh, thanks.
I'm going to play a board on my wetland. No egg. Northern Traveler. The brown power, when I activate it, will be all players will draw a card, but not yet. So I'm going to play this. I'm just trying to invite everybody because I've got a
worm.
So I'm increasing chance of
this gives me a worm.
By increasing the
whole
of the deck. Well, there's two ravens.
Right, that's the end of the round, isn't it?
I think we've still got one left. I don't know if you put too many.
Oh yeah, I have got one left. But I think we've lost.
No, because that, yeah. I think cause I think you've put seven cubes down, but
I don't think
you've had seven turns. I think you've. Yeah,
have you got one to? Have you?
Yeah, we've still got one left.
Oh,
so I think.
Oh, definitely. Yeah.
I mean, you might have left it from the last round or something.
Yeah. Okay. Oh well, that's okay.
Bonus turn.
Bonus. All right. I'm gonna have to take eggs.
No, I played a card. I'm
gonna have to take eggs. All right. So we'll have three eggs. Going to do this? Oh, it doesn't matter to you, does it?
I have got a lot of food.
He's got so much food.
We've got loads of food.
You both got loads of food, so I'm going to...
You may as well.
I may as well, yeah. So I'll have that. You're up.
What do you want?
Thank you. Can I have another one?
Oh, okay. I thought you might want more berries over there.
I don't have any ones.
I'll re-roll.
So I'm going to come here, draw a card, and I'm going to draw.
That's my turn.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm going to give a leg to draw one more card, and I'm going to give it from here. That one, then I'll activate my ground power. All players draw one from the deck. I will go first.
Playing about a resort.
It opened up the door.
Okay.
Right.
I have got four.
I got three.
Some eggs.
I'm going to take bird cards. Ditch an egg. Ditch an egg. To get two, I have this boy. This boy.
Yeah, yeah, it's that one.
It's 28, so we're laughing.
He's going to have a wheat.
That one? It's a lot harder in person.
It really is. Why is this so difficult? There we go.
I'm gonna draw both cards again. So we ditch an egg. I'll take this. We'll look at this.
Fail.
Yeah.
Okay. Nothing in the bird feed.
Yeah, so I'm going to
draw Franklin's Dolly.
Game one, grain from the bird feeder. I love that. You may cash it. Lay an egg on any bird. Game one, slug from supply. Oh, I haven't actually taken my...
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. So, let's ditch a card to get three.
I will...
So we'll have...
Not spend an egg and I will not activate that power.
We'll have a cherry, we'll have a rat, we'll have a grain.
I'll reveal this so you can look at the options before deciding.
Look at
those are my worms, that's my cherry.
It's like a cherry.
Tough. You're gonna have to live with it.
Blouse finch. Ditch. Ditch an egg.
I got the first layer, I have got 6 cubes left. I've got 5 left. They all have 5 left.
So you spoon both.
You have more people from the board, so you don't have that many.
And 2 new bonus cards.
Yeah?
Yeah. Okay, let enough.
So I'm going to play a bird. So I'm going to play a bird.
American Coots. Dish an egg.
By giving one egg
one
from here.
Grain and
Franklin
one anything.
By giving a fish and a chili. And that's my second player. Okay.
Eggs.
Are you doing all right on the eggs?
No eggs.
You got the one that doubles up?
Yep. I got two of them.
Two double ups.
Oh, that's not... That's mental.
What?
So much copying.
That's mental, isn't it?
Yeah.
Two double ups with the pro.
Well, and I think the Robin is going to get some action going on here.
Boom.
Lots of tucking.
I'm just tucking now.
Yeah. Oh,
find something good.
I thought I was playing for second place, but now I think I'm playing for third place.
Fuck. Control.
I don't know.
Yeah, dude.
It looks nice. So.
Well.
But the points are not that great.
Egg. And then.
Did you get your one?
Yeah, I gave everyone a one.
Oh, thank you.
Are you playing that coup last turn?
Sorry?
You played that coot on your last turn?
I did, yeah.
Okay, I'll sneakily take my fish.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, that's fair. My go?
Yes.
Alright, I guess we're taking eggs, aren't we? So we might as well do this, Lark. I'll have that. No, I'll have a reroll. Let's have a whack. No. It's not a rat, is it?
Okay.
Let's have a let's have a slug. You can take one.
I will take another worm.
I'll take a seed.
That's
okay.
It.
And end of round.
I got 5.
I've got 8.
I've got 6. No, I haven't, because that's that can only hold two. It's okay.
Oh, yeah. Right, still got six.
Yeah, sorry,
yeah,
that's fine. Yeah.
How many you got?
I've got nine.
I will lay X. Everyone can have a word.
Discard one if you draw two cards. I'm going to discard one egg. Maybe from there, you draw two cards. I'll increase that one.
Take.
Then I go over here, distribute the brown power.
It's a little ditch. I'm going to get three.
Give up a head from here.
One, two.
Two, three.
Now, tuck one from your hand behind this bird if you do draw one. So I don't think I want that. Tuck that behind there. Tuck one exactly the same.
Yep.
Tuck one from your hand behind us.
That's what I was doing last game. Just tuck one, tuck one, tuck
yeah.
one, tuck one.
Yeah, if you get it a bit earlier in the game,
yeah, yeah,
you're
exactly,
laughing.
Yeah. It can be quite nice.
Yeah, so look at the top. Yes, we've won that.
I'll have another one, please.
Small one.
Yeah.
As soon as they fall on their side, they just roll and they're gone.
Yeah, no, you're
not seeing that again.
You may do this only once during your turn, no matter how many other players lay eggs. So you should be able to do it. We only play fair because we both have got ravens. We don't want to unnecessarily disadvantage.
Okay. I'll play Tufted Titmouse into Cerulean Warbler. Draw two events cards.
Okay, I'm going to play House Gwen. Cost me one egg and one slab. That allows me to play an additional bird in that habitat.
Okay, I'm going to three turns left.
I'm going to play this boy. So it's going to cost me a slug and that and two eggs. Three, should I? Yes, that's correct. Okay.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I just lost track of my
three left
cubes. Yeah.
Three left as
well. Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm going to play one over there. Two over there. And then I'm going to come here. Which is this card one early, draw two cards.
What have you found?
I'm going to
that's the one I needed.
And one from the top. Then come up here, rip it a brown power. So I'm going to discard it from there. Again,
I'll skip that. I'll do top one.
Decisions. I need one of that. So I'm going to.
And then we discard.
Interesting.
Angle legs.
So here, could I have discarded a food to get lay one more egg? Okay, can I do that? So I'll put that one over here, because that was single two. Then I'm going to discard that egg to gain one more egg. And I'm doing that one. I just needed one extra egg for that, which I did better. And then the other food that I want.
You got tons, you got
some.
probably not gonna win.
Okay, I'm actually getting me.
No.
Depends if you need the food or not.
I don't think I do.
If you don't need it.
I don't think I'm going to be playing
anymore. I skip mine because I don't think
I need
it.
Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be playing anymore.
So.
Oh, nice. There's the worms.
Don't let me down. Say that. I get to draw two
babies. Oh, nice.
Oh, this one.
Right. I'm playing a bird anyway, so going to the titmouse. This is my worm. And two eggs.
Lay eggs.
I drew one of those.
Yeah.
So I'm not used to seeing that.
No.
Skip that. You go.
Okay, stop making my photo. That's definitely not that.
Skip that. Top one. Draw one. Top one. I'll skip that.
Alright, so we're going next again. Skip that.
Yep.
No point fighting for it.
Seven there.
So you got seven.
Wow.
No, I got six. Shit, I got six there. So it's six.
Yeah.
Six.
Six it is.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't matter how I would have distributed it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn.
One short. I thought you had me there.
I thought you had me there. I saw that. I thought six. Oh, I can beat it. But I just didn't. I wasn't able just to draw all the birds I needed. Yeah.
So we tie that one. Cool. All right.
Okay.
Who's got the.
You better do it, or you're doing the YouTube channel.
Because he's the winner.
He's doing the YouTube channel.
Are you full?
Do we have like a proper scorecard?
There is a scorecard. There should be. In the box.
Yeah.
I'm sure we can just nick somebody else's.
Yeah, I was going to say, we just nick a bit of paper of someone else.
Yeah.
Right,
so
for
that. Right. Birds. Bird points.
16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16, 16
How many have you got?
I've got one. You got 40. Oh,
43.
Really good. 1, 2, 3, 7. Whoops. 7, 10, 11, 16, 19, 22, 25.
25.
32.
32. Bonus cards. I've got Forrester for 8. Nestbox Builder, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 for that. A photographer. Oh. So I've got a cerulean, a yellow, a blue, a black, a violet green, and a rose. So 6 for that. So 21.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, that's really, really
I got
nice.
Some fortunate draws.
This is going to be a 100 pointer, isn't it?
I would hope so. what's your best?
Yeah. I think I've got. Let me go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six. So that would do us for 3 points.
I've got food web expert and anatomist. So food web, I've got 1, 2, 3, 6 points. And then anatomist, I've got a bill there.
Yeah, you've got a bill, you've got a belly. I think those are the only two. So 3 points.
A bill and a what?
A bill and a belly.
Oh,
no, sorry. No. Oh, no, that's the build. Oh, sorry.
Build.
That's the only one.
I think it doesn't count. I don't think it does.
No, who did it? It doesn't count.
No.
That's a 9. Okay, 6. So you got 6. That's okay. Made a round point. So we all get 1 for that one. I get 5. What's that? 2. And 1. 6. 3. 2, And we get 5 each for the last one. Because we split 7 and 4 over 2. Yeah, 5 each. And you get 3. So that's 17, 11, and 7. Eggs.
6, 7, 7.
24.
I have 20.
20, 24. 23. Ooh, solid. Very solid. Food on cards, 1.
Nada.
No, nothing.
There were many there. Tuck cards.
Oh my god.
Fifteen.
Why will I have one bird?
Split between these two. Right. So it was, I think it was 8 and 7 or 9 and 6 or something.
18.
No. Jeez.
How many have you got?
5.
5. Okay. 64 is 121. 121, I think.
What?
I'll double,
you are joking.
I'll count it again. 64, 74, 81.
That's sick.
100, 105, 120. You're right. 28. 38, 39.
How'd you do?
59.
Where?
32, 38.
I don't know
what's
counting up. I have 18 cards.
45. 65, 68. 78, 86.
Oh well, that's going to look great on your YouTube channel, isn't it?
You can double check the maths if you want.
I'll take
70. I've never seen anybody get that. Oh. Yeah. You definitely want to put that on your YouTube channel.
Yeah, that's
don't you?
Going. That's going. That's for sure.
121. Yeah. Well done.
Nice.
Well done.
Okay. Yeah.